All right, today we're gonna go over the progressions of a cluster. A cluster is basically a squat clean and a thruster combined. And it's gonna look something like so. So we've probably already hit regular deadlifts in the warm-up, so we're gonna jump right into the clean pull, which is basically that deadlift jump and shrug. Good setup, controlled, jump, shrug. Side, controlled, jump, shrug. Okay, next step, we're gonna go right into the power clean, so you're still hitting that jump, shrug. We're just gonna rip the elbows through, catching a partial front squat. Controlled, jump, catch. Stand to finish the movement. Okay, from there, we're gonna take it down to a full squat clean. So you're gonna ride that bar all the way down. That full squat clean, make sure your athletes are keeping all the fingers in. You can go loose grip, but all the fingers need to be in there because next we're going into that press, okay? Next one, as you come out of that squat clean, once you hit that quarter squat position, you're gonna fire the hips and then punch just like a thruster. Squat clean, three quarter, fire the hips and so you can actually hold them up in that three quarter, make sure they're set, and then have them fire the hips and punch. Last one will just be the full cluster.